Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Guess this leads to the castle. Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you. You're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show you that you entrust the mortal to House Demetresque. My daughters and I will live
together. Out of the way, ugly! I wanna see! He's awake!
Both of you, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Oh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yeah, yeah, because a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn hole! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
oh, keep growing! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight!
Don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. Be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you're doing. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No! Wait!
Ten. Nine. Eight. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, showtime!
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
No, no.
Those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. You wish to make a purchase? Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. Please come again.
Could Rose be here?
blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Where have they taken Rose?
Thank you. string you up, slice to your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
I believe Cassandra caused all this mess. You're tonight's main dish. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing!
What? My body! It's breaking!
Not like this! Don't believe it.
Shall I give you the tour?
Oh, so thirsty.
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done. Child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst. Screw this castle!
trying to work up my appetite, are you?
So we finally meet.
I guess I should hold back.
Wait long.
Oh, nuisance!
Yeah.
See? There you are.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me.
It's not breaking.
That boy. You can't go anywhere. Ow! So mean! Why would you do this? You'll kill me! It's so cold! A dream! This is a dream! Don't you love me? Everyone else was so happy!
Thank you.
Ugh.